So as I was working with Google Sites recently, I stumbled across another feature I had never seen before. And with this feature, this applies to adding images to your Google site. So if you click on the Images button under the Insert tab, you'll get your options for locating the image you want. I'm going to click on Search. And let's try adding some pictures of balloons. So here's a bunch of pictures of balloons. All right, now maybe this website is for a celebration of sorts, and I actually want several pictures of balloons. What I found out was that if you are inserting images, oftentimes when you click on an image, it deselects any other image that you had selected. With Google Sites, that isn't happening. I can click on multiple images, and when I click Select, they all get inserted into my site. So with Google Sites, when you're adding images, you can actually add more than one image at a time. I'd never seen that before, thought it was pretty interesting, thought I'd share it with you.